Hello.
Welcome.
Andrew will purchase these beers. It's from the Great Newson Brewery and it's their Prickyback. Watching. Let's have a look. 4.2%.
We've had this on the draft, haven't we?
Yeah, I think we had this on one of the pubs in Willenhall where we visited with parents. Great little town, nice near the sea, everything within walking distance. Yeah, I mean they've all been solid beers that we've tried from this brewery. Ooh, nice, very light yellowy brown colour, very light, almost I'd say the colour of sand, like the beaches of Sardinia. It's very light, isn't it?
Well, it's more like a pale ale type colour beer.
The aroma just fills your nose. It's very pungent on aroma.
Very clear. Ooh,
Oh,
yeah.
those aromas are amazing.
All the beers from that we've tried so far, they've all been really aromatic.
Yeah, and they've all had like a caramelly toffee taste to This is a little what's the word? Very
Well, I'll get it on
rough
here.
on the palate, but it is close to date, so
It's a robust
this is
ale with a bit more opiate bite.
yeah, it does a
It's taken
bitterness.
from the old Yorkshire phrase for hedgehog.
I think the original pamphlet that we saw did have a picture of a hedgehog on it, but you are getting some fruit aromas, yeah.
There's a lager malt, aromatic whole hops that live yeast to produce a wonderful hoppy light
It's
colored
very
ale.
watery but in full aftertaste. You are getting that, like that brother says, lager-like taste to it. It's almost like a combination between a light ale and a light lager.
We like a pale ale with lager hops,
No,
like.
basically like someone's put a lager with an ale.
Mixed,
Yeah.
yeah.
Because you almost. It starts off like a lager, and you think, oh, it's a lager-like taste. And then you get like a golden ale aftertaste.
You can get those pale ales where they've got lager hops with them,
Yeah.
and what is it?
We had a beer the other day called, it was part of the single hop range from Marston's, the Golden, I think it was called.
Morrison's
No. The
or
Marston's,
Marston's. Oh yeah.
the Golden, and this is almost identical to it.
Yeah.
It's not the best one we've had from there, but it's okay. Anyway, you take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.